Hey guys, so I said I would come back with a how to fix it if it breaks. So mine broke right here and there. So we're gonna take the slime out of the current thing, out of the current here. I'll show you guys. Just to make it easy, I'm gonna put glad wrap where I am, just so the slime doesn't get dirty. Okay, so we've got the glad wrap, and so now I can show you guys. So we're gonna take the slime and put it on the new glad wrap. So we're gonna go, sorry, okay. Get a good angle. There we go. There we go. So we're gonna get the slime out of the glad wrap. Gonna unwrap it however you wrapped it. Now put it in the middle. And then if you're really rough with it, then just be a bit more careful with it. That's why then it won't break. See, now you got the old plastic wrap. I don't know if you have something that's very small and the hole won't matter, just use it for that, but for now, we're not going to use it for anything. Now, wrap it up. Oh, honestly, I'm horrible at wrapping stuff. Sorry, yeah. Try and do show you this over the top. Okay. I'm honestly so sorry. So I'll put it back there now. Now, if you are rough with the last one, we're gonna get a tiny bit more of the glad wrap or the saran wrap, whatever you want to call it. Me casually not even using the thing that you're supposed to use. And then you're going to wrap it again. You guys know what that looks like, so wrap it however you like. You guys know how to what it looks like because I showed you it 5 seconds ago. Okay, finished product. Maybe just be a bit more careful with it. Bye, guys.